Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you some of the best tools that you can use to draw your software engineering UML diagrams. So I'll be showing you three tools. Two are online and another one is like download and installable one. So let's get started. So the first tool is Lucid Chart. So just go to Google and type Lucid Chart. You'll be getting the first link over here, and you need to sign in and create an account for using this tool. You can sign in with your Google account. So here we will be having something called as UML diagram. Just click that. Here you can see we are having so many templates. Okay, we have this flowchart one, the organization one, and we are having so many templates. So let's start with a blank one. So just click on new, and we need to just click on this Lucid Chart and click on blank document. We will be getting an interface like this. Yeah, so just minus the zoom. And we have so many options over here. It is literally like a Word document or something interface. We have the text, sticky note, we have the flowchart, we have the shapes, everything is present over here. And another cool thing about this is that we have so many templates ready-madely. So if I just click on this insert, and if I just go to template, we are having these many templates. Some are free and some are like available in the premium version. If you want, you can purchase that. So let's suppose that I want this particular flowchart, okay? I can just click on insert. And I can just like place it over here, and this flowchart just gets inserted. So I can just like expand this, and I can just like make changes over here. I can just zoom it, and I can just like change the text, and I can just do anything with this. So this is the cool thing that I find about this. And next thing for UML diagrams, we are having a third one, okay, containers panel. If I click that, here we'll be having this UML case diagram for activity diagram for everything. So this really suits our purpose, okay. So this is the first tool that I wanted to show you. And next one is going to be diagrams.net. So if you just Google that, you'll be getting the first link, draw.io. Just click that. And this basically gives us an entire interface without signing in, okay? I didn't sign in this website. And if you just like scroll down, this is also having a similar interface like this. General, the shapes, we're having all the shapes and arrow lines. And at the end, we are having flowchart. We are having the arrows, we are having the basic shapes, and at the end we are having something called as entity relation, which is super important in case we are constructing activity diagram or class diagrams or something like that. So this is similar to a class diagram, okay? Class diagram, and this is a class, okay? So at the end we will be having the UML. So here we are having necessary things, the class name for class diagram and for other diagrams, UML diagrams, okay, activity, use case, you can just like use this. So this is so cool. And if you want to export this, you can just click on file, you can just export as, you can get images or PDF. So this is also such a great tool, you can try it out. And the final tool is going to be the downloadable one, which is star UML. I have personally used this a lot in my videos. So if you want, you can check my playlist of the channel, and I have done a lot of UML class diagrams, activity diagrams, and I have used star UML in that. So this is such a great tool, I would say. And yeah, you can just download and try it out. And these are the tools, so you can choose whatever you want depending upon your use case. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in activity diagram, class diagram, and other programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.